I want to know where I can go when you're not around and I'm feeling down.
Hi guys, someone bought our personalized bracelet and his name was Kevin, which surprised me because it was the same as my brother's, who passed away recently. And here is how the bracelet turned out. Thank you so much for trusting us with this one. We cherish it so much.
Hi guys, I am a small business owner here on TikTok and sana tulungan nyo ako na i-boost itong video na to para mas maraming tao ang makakita sa produkto ko. Sa industry na pinasok ko, sobrang hirap magkaroon ng customers, but I believe in you, I believe in my products, and I believe in my brand. At para naman sa ibang do they think, pump it, louder, come on, don't stop, and keep me going, do it, let's get it on, move it, come on, baby, do it,
If you're scrolling right now and you see me, just say hi. You don't have to follow me, you don't have to like the post, but if you just say hi to me, it'll make my day better. In the midst of the crowds and the shapes in the clouds, I don't see nobody but you. In my rose-scented dreams, wrinkled silk on my sheets, I don't see nobody but you. Boy, you got me hooked. To something, who could say that they saw us? Come and tell me, do you feel the love? Spend the summer.
Can you really blow up my business overnight?
So I learned this small business strategy from another TikToker on how to get her customers to come back after making the first purchase. If you share your order and tag us, you'll get a surprise code for your next purchase. Would you come back and purchase with us again with the surprise discount code? Comment below and let us know.
Crocheting commissioned orders from my business. Butterfly top. Cat. Mina, strawberry bag. Poodle. Banana. Frog.